you want to go back to jail that bad, how can I refuse? They try to kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up. Never touches the ground.
Not faster than my trigger finger.
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Okay, I visited the website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse! These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Now, is that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me it kind of was. Violent mercenaries a bad name! Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends.
Get behind him!
Nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse! Hold up. That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? I bet they get medical benefits. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Potato chips. You can't beat just one. I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble!
Stop it already!
Time to take Rhino down. Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. I know city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
Rhino down.
This is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Want to see.
Stop resisting.
You think you guys have it bad? All that body armor is bruising my knuckles.
Yourself, huh? I'm going in.
guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
You Sable guys are worse than telemarketers!
I hope you've all learned something here. But I know better. An island vacation. Rikers Island. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Arrest me? You'll have to fight all the bad guys yourself? Huh? That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
I don't care where he ends up as long as he's locked.
Get out!
that's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.